Study reveals long-term brain damage due to COVID-19. The COVID-19 virus can damage many organs in the body, including the brain. Recently, a group of researchers found that the virus could affect the blood-brain barrier. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. As part of an international collaboration, researchers from INSERM worked to predict the future health impacts of COVID-19. If you haven't heard, there's a mysterious condition dubbed as long COVID. It describes symptoms such as headaches, muscle pain, and brain fog developed by those who recovered from the disease. However, the exact cause isn't known yet. So, those who have intense long COVID may need multiple specialists to improve their quality of life. Researchers explain that our blood vessels have endothelial cells, which include vascular endothelial cells of the brain that make up the BBB. Even though BBB can make it difficult for certain medications to enter the brain, it is essential in protecting the organ from unwanted stuff, like foreign substances and toxic molecules, while permitting the transfer of nutrients into the brain and the spinal cord. Published in the journal Nature Neuroscience, researchers studied the cortex of patients who succumbed to COVID-19. They found that the coronavirus could influence the endothelial cells in the brain. Their analysis revealed the death of these cells, leading to ghost vessels in the organ, empty tubes without those cells. To know how they ended up like that, researchers used advanced techniques which revealed that the coronavirus generated scissors in infected endothelial cells. The scissors would cleave the Nemo protein, and without it, the cells would simply die. Two things may result in the death of these cells. First is the microbleeds in regions where blood shouldn't have access due to impacted BBB. And second is hypoperfusion in some brain areas because of ghost vessels that lower blood flow, which may lead to fatal cases. Although the situation can be reversed, it is difficult to assess if brain cells were severely damaged. If the latter is the case, lesions may develop in the brain. So, researchers are hoping their findings may push therapies for COVID-19-related brain issues. What do you think of this study? Do you believe the coronavirus can affect the blood-brain barrier? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Thank you.